It was a tough race at times, but they've held on to take a great victory for McLaren today.